Welcome to Master Better. Welcome to Master Better. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button and ring that bell. If you're returning, thanks for the support. In tonight's video, I'm going to be demonstrating a system sent in by Bob Bernard. He says, I wait until either two players or two bankers present themselves, and then I bet the opposite, and I keep betting the opposite until I win. This doesn't always work, but I am up a lot overall in my lifetime. If I lose, I double my bet, and I stay on that same bet. If I lose three times, I walk away. Now, if I win the first one, I always play another round. I normally start with $500. This strategy is not for the faint-hearted. Good luck, brother. Well, Bob Bernard, we're going to give it a shot. Let's demonstrate. All right, so let's see here. Let's look at our little chart. And, oh, two bankers have already hit, so that means we're going to play the opposite. So we're going to start with player, but we're going to do 250. We're not doing 500. That's a little rich. So let's go and see what happens. And banker wins. Uh-oh, boom. All right, so now we stay on player, but we double our bet. All right, so now we're up to this rich blood. All right, $500 on player. Come on, baby. Remember, two bankers. He plays player. All right, here we go. What do we have? And we have banker pair. And player wins. How about that? All right, so boom. Okay, so all right, so player won. So that means we can't bet because we only had only one player has hit. So we got to hope that player hits this round. We're not betting this round. Come on, baby. Give us a player win. Give us a player win. And it's a tie. Okay. All right. So we're just going to sit tight. All right. So, yeah. We need another player or banker. Oh, yeah. We need two more hands is what we need. And player wins. All right. So there you go. There you have it. Okay. Should we? No. We're going to wait. Remember, two in a row. Two in a row. And banker, player wins, player wins. Okay, so that means now we're going to bet on banker because we had two players in a row. Oh, boy. Oh, okay. All right, I see what's going on here. So here we go. All right, 250, 250, player pair. There it gives it, banker wins. Oh, that's us. Oh, duh. All right. Okay, so now we don't do anything because we need banker to hit again so that we can play opposite because he wants two in a row. All right, baby, come on. Give it to us. All right, Jason, bet what you betting. He's betting player. That's what we're going to bet next hand if the banker wins again. All right, let's go ahead and let's see what happens here. And the banker wins. All right. That's what I'm talking about, 6 to 9. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. So now we go to player. Here we go. Yeah, 250 on player. Okay, banker won two in a row. All right, come on, baby. Let's go. Now, remember, if you lose three in a row, he walks away. All right, that would be $1,000 for us. He's got rich blood, though. You got to remember that. He starts with $500. And he said good luck. So, hopefully we have it. Oh, 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 oh. All right, so that was a banker. All right, so here we go. All right, we have to keep playing. We got to put 500 on that player. There we go. We're doubling our bets. And we're sticking with player because we had two bankers in a row. Well, three now. That's why we're doubling. But here we go. All right, I can feel it. Come on, baby. Give us a win. Give us a win. All right, Jason, hurry it up. Let's go. All right, here we go. Boom, 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 boom. Oh! That's a player. That's a win. Woo, woo, woo. Holy smoly. Yeah, give me that. Give me that. Give me that. All right, so, hey, we played three rounds, and it seemed like it worked out pretty good. Bob Bernard, is that what your name was? Yes, thanks for sending it in. And for the rest of you, if you want me to make a video of your strategy, let me know about it in the comments section. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you next time.